Dots Not Feathers, yeah.
An Indian doctor that's Dots Not Feathers?